window, just come across this AMG GT, Chiquino from Flay. Around the back, it's been completely debadged. That is very much a Marmite thing. I prefer badges, to be honest. And over there is a gold smart car. It's pretty funny, but yeah, this is nice to see. This is beautiful. Ferrari 225. Oh my god. And look in there. Miura. Dino up the back there. DB5 up back there, I believe. But look at this. This is absolutely beautiful. Stunning, stunning car. 293 miles of kilometers on the clock. Absolutely stunning. Absolutely so. So, as probably most of you know, this is actually the car that Shmi 150 drove. It's a beautiful spec. Absolutely gorgeous. It is actually still rather warm, so it's been out and about today. Tom from London Muscle. My day in London has ended. I only stayed in Knightsbridge itself until around 12, maybe 1 o'clock, because I had a family event at the Tower, which was very nice. I saw Paul, which unfortunately I didn't get on camera, but I did see him and the Lamborghini. So, yeah, had a good day. I saw the Bugatti WRE. Unfortunately, I came out of London, or I came out of Knightsbridge, just as everything started to happen. So, yeah. So I'm going to end it there, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. There's Tabridge. So thanks for tuning in. Remember to subscribe, share and like. Remember to follow me on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter, because there's going to be plenty more content to come featuring Scene Through Glass. Cheers, guys.